अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम। आप देख रहे हैं प्रोग्राम डिजिटल डायरी एक्सक्लूसिवली ऑन ब्राइट स्टार टीवी और मैं हूं आपकी होस्ट फातिमा नासिर। इन दिस शो वी टॉक अबाउट ऑल द इंटरेस्टिंग एंटरटेनमेंट न्यूज फ्रॉम अराउंड पाकिस्तान एंड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड्स आवर टॉप 5 न्यूज फॉर टुडे। शादी इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इफ नॉट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इवेंट एंड डे ऑफ एवरीबडीज लाइफ, लेकिन यूजुअली हमेशा कभी नान गर्म नहीं हुए, कभी हॉल की बुकिंग सही नहीं हुई के चक्रों में हम लोग अपने बारे में तो भूल ही जाते हैं। बट नॉट फॉर एवरीबडी, बिकॉज सहीफा जब्बार एंड ख्वाजा खिजर हैड अ चांस नॉट ओनली टू रिक्रिएट देयर वेडिंग फोटोज बट एक्चुअली टू रीलिव इट एज वेल, बिकॉज उन्होंने अनाउंस किया एक इंस्टाग्राम पोस्ट में कि दे नेवर एक्चुअली हैड अ फोटोशूट। जब 2017 में उनकी ओरिजिनली शादी हुई थी तो उसमें फॉर सम रीजन दे नेवर एक्चुअली हैड अ फोटोशूट, बट फिर भी इवेंट की पिक्चर्स डिड गो वायरल ऑन द इंटरनेट एंड नाउ 2.5 ईयर्स लेटर दे आर एज हैप्पी एज एवर एंड दे गॉट इन टू देयर शादी आउटफिट एंड रिक्रिएटेड देयर शादी फोटोशूट एज वेल। ऑन दे बोथ जस्ट अडोर। If you still don't know about Falak Shabbir and Sara Khan, who are the most happening and popular couple in Pakistan at the moment, you've been living under a rock. And recently, they posted pictures on their Instagram account saying that they've been out and about, and of course, they're so much in love. They're just adorable. Not only did the pictures from their events on their marriage went viral, but also शादी के बाद जितनी भी उन्होंने post की and photo shoots करवाए, they also went viral. Even they were seen in some memes as well. Pakistanis have showed so much love to this couple and we wish them all the best. Bollywood means a lot of drama and a lot of emotions. And today we're going to talk about what has been going on social media in context to Bollywood as well. Because agar aap logon ne suna nahi hai ki rasode mein kaun tha, main thi, tum thi ya kaun tha, so I mean you have not actually been on social media for a very very long time and you're getting out of date as well. So aap logon ko apne aap ko update karne ki zarurat hai foran se, because this dialogue was initially said in the drama serial Saath Nibhana Saathiya, which aired on television 10 years ago. So this has been a long time. Lekin uske baad Yash Raj, who is a music producer and composer as well, he actually made a remix of the entire dialogue which went viral on the internet just overnight, jiske baad 33 lakhs views mile just in 24 hours, and it continued and now stands at 90 lakh in just over a week. I mean, it is absolutely hilarious, and actually because of the whole thing ke ye ek dialogue aur iska remix viral chala gaya and everybody had so much fun with it, even on TikTok and other social media platforms as well, ke now we're gonna get another part of Saath Nibhana Saathiya, which was the drama serial jiske andar is dialogue ko pehle istemal kiya gaya tha. So let's see what we're gonna get from the drama serial this time. Isn't it amazing, जब भी पाकिस्तान का नाम हम लोगों को किसी भी तरह से encouraging news और positive news में सुनने को मिलता है, and Pakistanis are actually doing a very very good job at it these days, especially because just recently we had come into the Oscars, and also we also see so many projects coming into these big big film critique areas जहाँ पे हम लोगों को उनको बहुत international films के साथ compete करते हुए देखने को मिलता है, जिसके बाद ना उस्मान मुख्तार's Bench is also going to be featured in Cannes Film Festival, जहाँ पे it will be showcased as well, and पता चलेगा कि how it performs internationally as well. But even just to be considered for the Cannes Film Festival is just an amazing feat which has been performed by this movie Bench, जिसमें उस्मान मुख्तार is starring against Rabia Chaudhry, and the plot of the movie is something like about a choice. Obviously, I would not give you the context of it, and I wouldn't tell you the entire story, so you can actually go home and watch this yourself. But just to let you guys know, it's something about choices and how choices are not always black and white, and there's always this gray area. Of course, this movie has done amazingly well, which is a short film, and it has done amazingly well, and we're going to be seeing how it does in the Cannes Film Festival as well. So these were our top 5 trending entertainment news from Pakistan today. We'll meet you next time with more trending news from around the world and from Pakistan as well. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, please leave a comment and let us know what you think about the show, and if you guys want us to add any specific type of content in the show. प्लीज अपना ध्यान रखें एंड लेट्स मीट यू नेक्स्ट टाइम. अल्लाह हाफिज़.